So now I'm showing Gabe about this showing on the ball, then the spin. Consistently do it where it comes natural, and they can't anticipate nothing because you got too many moves.